How to delete recently played on Spotify. Simply open the Spotify application. After opening it, on the first row, you will see recently played and all the musics that you have recently played. But when you tap on the songs, you will see many options, but there are no options to hide your songs. So how do we do that? To do that, simply go on the top left side, which your profile is shown. And when you tap on your profile, you will see options. Among this, type on settings and privacy. After tapping on settings and privacy, just scroll down and tap on privacy and social. And now you will see many options. So there is an option of private session. When you enable this, then it will work for 6 hours. But you can also choose what you listen to your followers. So you can choose the songs and then make it public to your followers as well. But the thing is, how do we make it permanently deleted? To do that, what you can do is simply scroll down and log out of your account. And the next time you log in, all you recently played will be deleted. So yes, this is how you do it. I hope this video helped you. If you like our video, then please do subscribe our channel. Thank you.